In this video today, we will see how to enable single tap mode to answer calls in your Samsung device instead of swiping the screen. For that one, what you do is go to this option settings, scroll down, go to this option accessibility, go to this option interaction and dexterity, and here there is an option here, assistant menu. You have to enable this option. Now let me close this one. So this is the assistant menu. Tap on it, and here there is an option, menu settings. Again, tap on this option, and here if you see, there is an option, single tap to swipe. So what you need to do is, if it is disabled like this one, enable this option, and once you do it, if you receive a call in your Samsung device, then instead of swiping, you can just tap on the receive icon and you can answer the phone call. Now this assistant menu, you can hide it. Tap and hold this assistant menu and then drag and drop on this option here, hide here. So the assistant menu has been hidden. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.